blog base. I'm watching Celine Dion in rehearsal.
Are you crying?
On the monitor. Yeah. Yeah. And there she is. Beautiful. Beautiful Celine.
Amazing.
No makeup.
No makeup. And still amazing.
It's still amazing. And just in rehearsal, she's feeling it.
And completely on key.
Yeah, of course. Oh. Do you think I'd get in trouble if I ran right now from our office onto the Tonight Show stage and entered rehearsal and just hugged her?
Yeah.
Do you think I'd get in trouble?
Yeah. Pretty
just
much.
Like, and hug her, just grab her. Celine Dion. Celine Dion.
She looks freaking great.
Yeah, she looks incredible. She's on the show tonight.
Sorry, I just had to get that out.
Celine Dion is on the show tonight. And this is her rehearsing right now. I would show it to you, but I don't think that I'm allowed. No. So I would.
Slightly less trouble than running on stage and hugging her, but
yeah,
still
I would get in less trouble than if I like tackled her on stage to hug her right now. But I still can't see, because I would love to just turn this and show you the monitor so you could see it. But I'll get in big time trouble. Can we pause it or mute it or?
I'm feeling it. Hold on.
Oh, Daria's feeling it. Well, rightfully so. She's just in a blazer. Like, oh, what was that look? She just gave a look, like a. Does she know I'm talking about her? Does she know I'm talking about her?
I think she can feel it.
I did know.
You play the part, girl.
Gosh. Wait, no, I have to get going. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Thank you, dear. Hi, blog buddies. Well, what a way to start the blog is all I have to say. And let's start. First things first, it's the Monday back to work after the long holiday. How was your Thanksgiving? You've been, the past couple days, you've been posting in the comment section. I've been reading them all, what you've been doing. Hope you had a great Thanksgiving. This is bugging me. I want to zip up my coat, just a scotch.
Hey, that's cute. I like that.
I like it like this. Plus, I'm freezing.
Well,
yes. Is there anything wrong with that?
No, because that's how I sleep at night.
I'm getting a haircut today.
Oh, why don't you get
them
all cut?
Oh, Dari, every time I tell her I'm getting a haircut, she goes, get them all cut. Look, I have, like, Professor Floppy hair. Look.
You were just rude to me.
Look at, okay. What's that about? Ugh. My hair looks awful. Look at it. Ugh. Look how huge it is. Ugh. Look how gray I am. Can you see that? Anyway, blog buddies. So I have, well, now Daria's on the phone.
I told you it was going
to
ring in 2 minutes.
Okay, so we're going to pause it because I have something to show you.
Hold on.
Yeah, something really good to show you. 1 second. Hey, what's up? Hi, blog buddies. Yeah, it's me, Ross. Actually, it's my old license. You guys remember this, right? Hi. That's weird. If you watched the blog a few weeks ago, you'll know that was sort of a common criminal. And, by the way, we're back. Dari's done with her phone call. And I was had a suspended, expired license. suspended license is a whole different thing. Yeah, no. This is a expired license. There's my old one, and I had to go back. Now, listen, we're not fond of this picture, are we? Oh, wait. I'm trying to do a side-by-side. You've never seen it? Let's see how bad that is.
Why do you look so unhappy?
Yeah, because
like
I had to...
always smiling.
I am always smiling. Because I'll tell you why, and I told them why. By the way, thanks for watching the blog, Daria. Because I had to take the written test to get a California driver's license because I had a Washington one at the time. And stop reading the weight and everything. Give it back.
I'm not reading the weight. I was looking at your signature, actually. Stop being paranoid. I like it. I like looking at it.
You do?
Yeah, because your signature was weird. So I was looking at paranoia.
My signature's the same in the next one.
Paranoia.
Actually, no, it's a sloppy mess. Anyway, what I just ruined the surprise. I got the new one. Ready? So, can you believe my hair in this old one? What's going on?
No, especially after the beginning
did
of
I,
the blog.
Did I keep things in it? What? Why is it that
it
big?
It was so long.
Okay, ready? Are you ready? Oh, I never finished that story?
I don't think so.
I wasn't smiling because I had to take my written test. And they took the picture before I took the written. And I was so nervous because the written tests, blog buddies, be with me here, are hard. They are hard.
No.
The written tests are hard. Go try to take one. They have them online. Go try to take the practice tests online and see how many you get right.
Did
I promise.
Take it again now?
No, not this time. So ready? There's the old one. Are you ready for the new one? Ah, look at the new one.
cute. Oh my god, you're wearing a red shirt too. It's funny.
Yeah.
Did you plan that?
No. How do I show the old one? Oh, here. We'll just do it like this.
There you go.
Ding dong. I didn't know I'd have to take a new picture, so I didn't dress up or anything.
What would you have worn? What would you have done differently?
I would have worn... It was really hot in LA that day. I would have worn... It's better picture, though. Isn't it better?
Let me see. I haven't seen the new one. Yes, and you're smiling.
See, anyway. New driver's license.
Cute.
Photo.
See, I have to... I like my old picture, and I don't want to take a new one.
Look at this crap. I'm a donor. Anyway, very exciting, right?
Exciting.
Now, listen, I want to talk to you about, now that we're on, how are we with time here? Oh, crap! I wasted all this time with Celine Dion! I take that.
That is not a waste.
I was just apologizing to Celine. Listen, no. Celine, I know you're a blog buddy. So, in case you saw that. Anyway, so tell me more about your Thanksgiving. What's going on this week? Now it's officially, oh, crap. How do I do it? Okay, ready? It's officially...
Melikalikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian.
Which, you know what that means. Freaking Christmas shopping. I started this morning online. So are you starting that? By the way, I think Thanksgiving was a week late this year, so it's time to start shopping, people. Time to start shopping, people. Anyway, have a wonderful, fantastic day, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
For all those times you stood by me. For all the truth that you
do you think I should try to track down Celine Dion? Or would I definitely get in trouble? Definitely get in trouble?
For all the wrong.
Wave at her from afar?
Right.
No.
For every dream you made.
Take just a. Just pluck a piece of hair? No? No. Too much? Alright. I think I'll just stay here. And love you from afar, Celine.
You're the